हेलो। डज इट साउंड ओके द वॉल्यूम? Does it sound okay, or is the volume is too low for the microphone? Be right back. I don't know what happened to the nematodes. There were a lot of them, they were active swimming around. Now they look like they are dying. I'm not sure what this is. Might be a cyst, but I don't know of what, if an amoeba or something else. There are also a lot of listings. I don't know what could they be, maybe some kind of testate amoeba or the remains of ciliate. Thank you. guess the leg of an insect or a crustacean, but it's dead. Hello Darbo, thanks for the follow. Thank you. another amoeba. Thank you. I'm back. Yeah, mainly bacteria. This sample I took a bit of rabbit and mice poop in the wild, and then added some water and let it there for a few days. So if I die from anta, you will know that it's because of this. Thank you. So the bacteria that look like a corkscrew, like a spiral that wiggle, are Spirella, and the ones that are kinda long are Bacillus, Bacillin. I don't know if there are Coccus, Cocci or Cocci, I don't know how it is pronounced, the round ones. And these long strands, I think, are fungi. I'm not sure, but I think this might be a rotifer. I don't know if it's dead or just in a resting state. Yeah, this sample looks kinda dangerous. I try not to manipulate it too much. Habíamos mostrado que estaba ayer. this as our cysts, but I don't know of what organism.
Thank you.
No, I studied computer science, but I'm currently just doing this as a hobby. Most of the things I know about this are the ones I've been learning on the go. I don't know what these red stop dots are. I've seen them in a few hydras, but I don't know if they are part of the animal itself or something they ate. I think I'll be here for just another half an hour, and then I'll stop. I have a question. Do you prefer the streams like this, where it's mostly the music and I only occasionally talk? Or would you like if I try to talk more? Like this. This is an hydra. It's a relative of the jellyfish. have to play around with the fonts a bit more, but later. We'll see if it can eat the worm. when I first started, I also never had found any of this anywhere. And someday I found one and they started appearing everywhere. So they might not be as hard to come by as long as there is enough food in the sample. The worm doesn't want to get anywhere near the hydra. I don't know if it knows it's there, or just randomly swimming everywhere except where the hydra is. No, it's because it's a water bubble that it deforms the, it diffracts the light. So that's why it looks like that. and apparently the Hydra does nothing to the worm. It doesn't seem to be affected by the tentacles. Hello, Unserkind, and good night. It retracts itself when it feels threatened. For example, I am moving it around a bit, so it tries to hide. But when it's trying to hunt, it extends. Yeah, I think it won't eat it. It isn't affected by the toxin. Okay, I'll just end the stream and return it to the jar. I'm trying to find someone to ride. Is anyone of you streaming, or do you know someone? This one doesn't exactly have intestines. It's just a giant hole. It's the skin, and whatever is in the skin is a giant stomach. But roughly, the brown coloring, I think it's the cells that line the interior, the gastric cells. So you can mostly guess where this stomach is by looking at the color. So here in the end, where there is less color, is the foot. And then all of this is gastric cells, up to the mouth. I'm only looking at local specimens. I'm not sure if there would be any problem to accept international. It will be too complicated, so I prefer to look around. And at first I thought there would be difference between species in other countries and the ones I'm looking, but they have been mostly the same. So different species probably aren't very obvious to see the difference. Okay, I'm ending the stream here. I'll try to stream tomorrow again. And thanks for the follow. Okay, you can still watch the videos, and I have a YouTube channel where I'm trying to upload the backup of the streams. Thank you, and thanks for watching.